You've called Fine Fuck. Which one of our sluts do you want?
I beg your pardon?
This is Fine Fuck. Which girl do you want to speak to, hun?
Can I just put you on hold for a second?
Hello, who do you want to talk to?
Sorry, my name is Monica. I'm calling from Video Relay.
I don't care, sweetie. Just tell me who you want to talk to and I'll put you through, okay?
Yes, sorry. Hold on. What are the options?
Depends what you're into.
What have you got?
Lesbians, straight sex, domination, blondes, interracial, deep throat, chubbies, trannies, cougars, swingers, Asians, gangbang, big tits, small tits, double penetration, triple penetration, squirting, arsenic. Midgets, barely legal, gonzo, bukkake, anal. You tell me, we got different girls for different things.
Straight blonde, please.
Connecting you now.
Chris Evans clarified previous statements about his career after his Marvel contract has expired, confirming that he will continue to act, but only movies he directs. He still has one more Marvel movie to go after Avengers Age of Ultron and Captain America 3, but that movie has not yet been revealed. The actor recently promoted his upcoming directorial debut, Before We Go, and admitted he wouldn't mind directing one of the upcoming Marvel movies himself, if he likes the project, of course. What do you think about Captain America's directorial aspirations? Let us know commenting below. That's all for today. Subscribe to keep up to date on all latest movie releases. Ciao, ciao.